All right, Ryan, quesadilla review time. We are here just on the outskirts of the Maplewood Borough on the south side of Holland, Michigan. We are at Los Ranchos. This restaurant just opened a few months ago. We are on South Washington Avenue, kind of close to the corner of 40th Street and South Washington Avenue. It is about 1,000 degrees out here today. I am a sweaty mess. We just got done filming a weight loss basketball video before this. We are grinding away for Get to Two Media today, folks. So before we dig into this quesadilla, let's first take a look at it. So as you can see, it does have a light grill to it. Let's check the flap. Pretty good on the flap. The other side does have a little bit more grill to it. It does look like it has that really nice white chihuahua melting creamy cheese. I do like that. So we're going to take one bite here. We're going to give it a score 0 to 10. But first, we eat. Okay, this is really, really good. This might be the best cheese that we've had yet. Also, a really great proportion of cheese to tortilla. Flour tortilla, really good tortilla. The only downside here, guys, is it wasn't really grilled as much as I like. Still, really good quesadilla. I'm going to give this a 7.1. And that is a quesadilla review.
Please subscribe to the Attack the Rack YouTube channel and hit the notification bell so you are updated every time we post. Also, please like, comment, and share.